guys, I got my car ready. I'm about to hit some chest and back. I'm gonna be doing some incline barbell, and every time I go for a big lift, whether that be on anything, I always want to improve in some way. Whenever I don't improve in some way, whether that be because I had a misgroove or just wasn't my day, I just always anytime that happens, I just always know that next time I come back, I have to have my best lift ever. So today I know I'm gonna hit a PR on an incline bench. I'm gonna try to do 3 plates for 3 decent reps. I low-key kind of ego lift it, but I'm trying to do less ego lifting. And after that, we're probably gonna go get some dinner / lunch. Just around that time. Well, we'll probably get some canes, honestly. And I hope you're having a good day. We're gonna also hit back after that. We're gonna hit some chest and back. So incline barbell. We're gonna do some rows, some lat pull down, some pull ups, and we're gonna have a good workout. And I'm really happy today. I'm not happy every day, but recently I've been just having this mental block where I don't really want to do very much, but I've just been forcing myself to not only do what I have to do, but do even more. And I feel good now, actually. So, and for the first time in a while, I really have that hunger back, and I'm really excited to go in there and kill it, not force myself to, but I actually want to today. So that's always good. And tomorrow I'm going to be going on a trip to the north of the U.S. to go to Ohio, and I might film some of that. I might find a gym there. We'll see. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm about to destroy. I had a way.